I hope you know this is the way to write parallelogram in short.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So we have to show if the diagonals of a parallelogram are equal, then it is a rectangle. Children, is that what we have written in the properties also?
Yes, ma'am.
That
yes,
a parallelogram becomes a rectangle if its diagonals are
equal.
This is what we have to prove. Now keep in mind one thing. We have to prove that parallelogram is a
rectangle.
So the figure will be of a rectangle only. The figure will be of rectangle only. Right? We should draw a rectangle. And I hope you know we name it in an order. So hum isko ek order mein naam denge. And what will be the naming done? The naming will be done like either you put it anti-clockwise or you put it clockwise. So if I am putting it A, B, C, D. We are talking of diagonals. So do we need to join diagonals?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. And AC are the diagonals. Right, beta? In geometry, we will follow the format given to prove construction, if any. So we are given A, B, C, D is a parallelogram in which what are equal?
AC is equal to DB.
Yes, we are given diagonals are equal, so we shall write with AC equal BD. All right, and we have to prove that ABCD is a
rectangle.
Rectangle. Now, children, I want to ask you a property. What is the first property to show that parallelogram is a rectangle? What do we need to do?
One angle should be 90 degrees.
Very good. Very good. We will show that one of the vertex angle is 90 degrees. So, beta, vertex angle ke liye, what we are going to consider two triangles with AC and BD as one of its sides. So let us take this one triangle. You may also use colored pens if you have, it will help you. I have taken one triangle ABD. I'll take another triangle, this one. We shall prove these two triangles to be congruent, right? If you want, you can remove this image from your mind mentally. It will help you. Can you see these are two triangles? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Making it dotted. Just for the sake of understanding. All right, beta. Now, we are given one triangle like this and another triangle like this. Now, to prove them congruent, do I need to twist one of them?
Yes, ma'am.
This is AB, this is AB. So should I keep AB over AB to prove it to be congruent, or should I put B on A and A on B? AB should be placed on BA. AB should be placed on BA. And then this C will come on
D.
Ma'am, D.
So, children, that is how we are going to decide the naming, which is very important. One triangle name you can write on your own, triangle ABD. But when you are going to prove it congruent, make sure that the order is maintained. Now, AB is equal to AB or BA?
BAC.
AB is equal to BA. because one of the sides, this base has to be rotated. This base has to be rotated. And when you're going to rotate it, AB will be on BA and D will be on
C.
Let us see if these two triangles are congruent. Do I have AB equal AB, BA?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Common. What about AD and BC?
Ma'am, they are equal.
Equal.
Why?
Ma'am, opposite sides are equal of a parallelogram.
Which sides of parallelogram are equal, right? And what about this one? AC and BD.
Ma'am, AC is equal to BD.
Ma'am, given.
So are these two triangles congruent?
Yes, ma'am.
By side. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, if two triangles are equal, will their corresponding parts also be equal?
Yes, ma'am.
Angle A equal angle B. I have angle A equal angle B beta. But now, these two are adjacent angles of a parallelogram?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. We know ABCD is a parallelogram and in parallelogram adjacent angles are
supplementary.
Wait, please do not speak after me. Angles are supplementary and are equal. Sum is 180 or dono equal. That means each angle is equal to
90 degrees.
We have got ABCD is a parallelogram in which one angle is 90 degree. Is it a rectangle?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's prove. That is what we wanted to prove. All right. Now see, I'm going to show you one thing. You have to practice it regularly, otherwise you will not get it. See. ठीक है मैंने कंप्यूटर पे लिखा है क्योंकि ये बड़े बड़े क्वेश्चंस होते हैं आई कैन नॉट राइट इट द बोर्ड तो आप यहाँ से कर सकते हैं इसको कीजिए अभी ड्रॉ प्रॉपर फिगर पेंसिल स्केल सम चिल्ड्रन हैव नॉट यूज स्केल टू ड्रॉ ग्राफ्स आल्सो व्हिच इज रॉन्ग विनायक
यस मैम ओके मैम
Stop now.